So with the new pistol brace ruling, I'm wondering how long Form 1s are going to take once we start seeing an influx of people who actually pay a $200 tax stamp for an arm brace. Honestly, I would just throw out the arm brace and slap a stock on your rifle at that point. There's literally no point in having an arm brace. I'm just saying, I wouldn't pay the $200 for an arm brace. That's asinine, but that's just my opinion. Just SBR it or don't.